Is that what bothers you so much because you feel a part of it and you want it to change?
Nah, man. Big John, I just don't like to lose, man. And we were sitting here playing dominoes, playing cards, running back and forth, and you kept beating me. Whatever we doing, I hate to lose. Mm. I hate to lose. I don't care what it is. That's my biggest problem, is that I can't accept losing. And I won't accept losing. I won't ever accept losing. Ever. No one will ever be able to call me a loser to my face. And stand there. You know? Never. Never.
Myself to the limit, so my talent is surface. So now it's curtains and drapes on anybody who hates, disliking what I'm reciting, biting what I've been writing. I've been dogfighting, scratching and clawing on every height, trying to make you remember me like you remember the Titans. Since I'm a warrior, my daddy was a soldier, a Vietnam vet, a little dirty. I thought I told you I'm supposed to whip up your town and test the roasters like Folgers, man. I'm young, black, and rich, as good as it gets, and giving your point guard. Same pressure, but he ain't seen. Oh,
ain't no way they can lose. 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 Ain't no way they can stop me now. Daddy, cause I'm on my way. I can feel my ring coming. It's the blood of a champion. Pumping deep inside my veins. Too much pride to be running. I'ma get what I can and more. Even if my blood, my sweat, and my tears don't mean nothing. It's the heart of a champion.